Alright guys, welcome back to more Let's Play God of War. We just got the ability to swim. So I'm hoping it'll be good. I need some chests. And we're gonna go with health because I need the health. I need the magic too, but the health is more important to keep me alive. Whoa, this is cool. This is a cool area. Oh, we could go even deeper. Ooh. I don't think we can break this. Nope. It is a carving of Lord Poseidon, ruler of the seas. Yes, with his trident. Ooh. Boom. Hi? Pleasing the naiads has been known to yield magical gifts. What the fuck do I give a naiad? Oh my god. Okay, so now we're in another portion of... Okay, so where are we? I want to be up for a bit. Oh, maybe I can't. Okay. Interesting. So I found a naiad. Carving of Lord Poseidon. We could just go straight up. Oh, there's another naiad. Hi. A child of Poseidon. Many have drowned, longing for her embrace. So we can go up here, maybe? No, we cannot. We are... Okay, so this is our next thing. I thought that would have been a way up. I just want to confirm. Yeah, because like... Yeah, because we came down here and this is like a one-way path. Okay. Anything back this way? No, that sends us up. Okay. So we have a path to our left. Oh, hi guys. Jesus. Okay. Haha, you guys can't follow me. I can cheese this a little. There we go. That worked. Hi, guys. No, we'll just do the same thing. Alright. Those guys are down, and that one's eliminated. Beautiful. Okay, what do we got? I could use the magic, honestly. There we go. Ooh. Raven's Feather. Oh, damn. I was hoping for Raven's Feather. That's not the worst. Okay. So we're at full of everything, which is great. Don't think we have any way up. No. All right. So we'll swim down here. I don't know what I need to do to please you yet. So, I mean, I feel like this is now the only way that we really can go. Okay. Hi. Ah, okay. We gotta speed through this. There we go. Now, if we come out, does that start closing in? It does start closing in. Okay. Nothing there. Is that cracked? No. Ooh. That's not a cracked wall. Okay. Where am I? Oh, hi. Hi, everyone. You know what? No, wrong one. There we go. Very nice. I mean, we should get a lot of orbs from this, which will be great. Oh my goodness. There we go. Yeah, you know what? I'll use it here. There. It got me through the fight. Like, that's the important thing. Wasn't there another one over here? There is. This one's not changing colors, though. So that's our health. And then we grab here the blue. Beautiful. Anything at all? All right, let's do this. I feel like we should be able to get on top of that. I mean, granted, I don't see any chests up there. But, I mean, there could be one in this corner here that I just can't see because of the angle. Oh. Well, you know what? That's... Oh, but this pillar is going to block this side, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, and then we can't get over here, so... Alright, well... Not entirely sure still what's going to please the Naiads. Boom. Let's go. Ooh, that one cut it a little more close. Have I done it? Nope. Still not. That's not the way I want to go. I want to go this way. Then I think I want to go down? Or no, I just go this way. Well, there's a safe spot under here, at least. Okay, so we have a crack that way. Interesting. Can I swim up here? I cannot swim up here. So we can swim down or go through a crack. Swimming down. Well, that looks a little dangerous. All right, let's break the crack and see what we got. Hello. Yes, we have tried. And then I can swim up here. Aha! Ooh. That's not health, is it? No. These are orbs, right? Yeah. Massive amount of orbs. Nice. So that's 2,700, so this will put us to 3,000. 3,300. 3,600. Which we only need 1,900 to upgrade this, so let's do that. Strongest base attack, strongest charge attack. Nice. Oh, we upgraded that to max. Very cool. Let's start upgrading Poseidon's Rage, because I use this a lot, so... There we go. I was thinking, like, that was gonna need to get to level 5 because of this. Like, this being already level 3 and still having an upgrade. Okay, well. That was very nice. We have maxed out Zeus's Fury? Is that what it's called? Zeus's Fury. Okay, so you... However, don't have anything else for me. So, I mean, now we literally have to go this way. Oh. I see you here. I mean, is it get in touch with every single Naiad? Is that the thing? Statue of Lord Poseidon, ruler of the seas. Yes. Anything over here that I need to do? No. All right, we're going down. Oh, let's, yeah, go up first. Okay, I don't know what. Oh, that's not going to be good. That's going to kill us. That's going to kill us. I absolutely knew it was going to. Right when we got caught. Good thing is we have a checkpoint right here. Nope. Ow. Ow. Okay, no, that is still a little too low now. Nope. A little too fast. Still a little high. Okay, so there literally is nothing that way. So I see one, two, three holes. Ah, okay. We're gonna wait, yep. Ow. Got caught there a little, that's fine. Ow. No! Swim down! No! Oh, that's... Okay, so between the first and the second, we need to... Oh, unless there was an air pocket above that I didn't realize. Ow. Okay. There is a metal crate there, but I don't think we can do anything about that. Yeah, no. Okay. Ow. Down we go. Actually, hold up. I don't want to get hit, is the thing. No. Okay. I didn't really see a good area there to be able to get up. Okay, what are we looking at here? Anything? No. I don't like how open this is. Also, the fact that my camera angle changes, that's awesome. Okay. I mean, I guess we'll surface. I don't know what we're supposed to do here. It's like everything is at an angle, so we wouldn't be able to really get up here anyway. Nope. Ah, okay, you're an annoyance. Oh, there's a safe spot here. That's good. That's health and magic. Okay, I don't need those. Ow. Ow. Stop that. Okay, and we got another health and magic there. That's good. Ow. But nothing else, it seems. There we go. Ow. That's fine. Ow. I was in the middle of an attack, sir. Yeah, I'll use your attack against you. How's that, huh? Oh, get off the box. Well, they can't hit me in the water. That actually worked out really well. Nope. Ow. Haha. Can't hit me now. How much more hits do these guys need to take? Stupid shockwave. That's not the right magic that I want. Maybe it is. That works. There we go. Got him. Oh, I see something up there. Let's just get health. We'll leave the other box alone for now. Crank this. What does that do? That gives us... Ah! Steps. Yes. The glory of steps. Oh, please, one of the... No! Interesting. Okay. So there's a time limit. Okay. Yes. Please have one of these be the last Phoenix feather that we need. Nope, stop it. There we go. Wow, we already have 2,400 orbs again? Jesus. Okay. Give me a Phoenix Feather. Give me a Phoenix Feather. Damn it. I want that last Phoenix Feather. Aphrodite, Poseidon's faithful wife, will forever watch over this cursed room. Only she knows the secret way out. She is pointing. No. Can't move that. Okay, so she forever watches over the room. She knows the secret way out. Can't really get a good look at her face. She's looking straight down. And her right arm is pointing. Like, you know. Oh, you know what? I bet it's here. It's not. But the fact we can shimmy does make me wonder. No. I just want to confirm, like, okay, so that's not where we came in. We came in here. Which we can't reopen. Alright, so let's look around and see what's odd. This pillar is broken. That pillar's intact. There's no pillar here. Nope. That pillar is intact. That pillar is intact. Intact, intact. And we can't really see what's behind us. Maybe. Thought. Oh, we're on the wrong side, huh? Maybe it's something incredibly simple. Right, we lift these up. We then go diving. Yeah. No, wait. Hold on, I want to see, are there other ones that have that same situation? Because I only saw that one. I just want to confirm, though. I keep hitting the wrong button. Nope. 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 Although that one's really close. But no, this is the one. Yeah, and there's nothing else we can really do. Very nice. Wait a minute. Hold up. Nope, not a crack, just a weird coloration in the wall. Okay. Going up. Aha! Now we get brought back here. Okay, so this solves... So this is one of the areas that I was originally thinking of. The Rings of Pandora. I think we're done with that. We still have this crystal thing that we need to do. Right? So we do that. Which then... The light does something. Oh, but hey, look, we gotta fight more guys. Awesome. That does not help. I forgot how to get rid of their shields. So you know what that means? We'll just, we'll gather them all together. Gather them all together. We'll do this. That does not help, actually. Oh, and we're stuck here, huh? Oh, there we go. Alright. We'll just use our triangle attack. Boom. Nice. Okay, so, Okay, so we have the Muse Room, which I feel like should be our next place to go. Because we got the temple, we got the Poseidon thing, and that is, specifically to continue the story. The Muses are missable. So, like, we ended up getting the Muse in Atlas's area, but that was totally missable. That if you miss it, you would basically fail to get it. Yes, I want to use the Muse keys. Please tell me this is just a room full of good. Okay, Yeah, we'll get all of these orbs. Hell yeah. What's this do? It's Zeus bestows upon you the gift of magic. May your enemies cower before your newly acquired power. I don't even need the Raven's Feather anymore. Although, wait, does that eliminate the Raven's Feather from being grabbed? They're not without mercy. Use the magical sands to increase your chances of reaching your goal. So this would increase our health? No, we should... Okay, so we should still be able to get one more Raven's Feather. Oh. Oh, yes. That's nice. 4,500 now. You know what? That's just an automatic upgrade for Poseidon's Rage. So let's just do that. That was a room of good. That was absolutely a room of good. That's awesome. Bigger damage area, more power, and we have maxed it out. Nice. So I'm going to guess each of these go up to 3. This goes up to 5. We'll just throw 82 in here. Boom. Very cool. Very cool. All right, so. Yeah, and then the last Raven's Feather will increase our magic to maximum. Okay. I think I will save here. Or Phoenix Feather. I don't know why I keep calling it a Raven's Feather, but I do. So, when we come back, more of this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you then.